kissed his cheek and tried to soothe him, but would not heed his childish creed. She heard him call as she was leaving, "Please, mommy, please stay home with me." The mother joined the merrymaker, and soon was lost in trifling joy. The mellow tune and flitting shadow made her forget her baby boy. She danced and laughed and did some drinking. The world for her was full of glee, but now and then these words would haunt her. "Please, mommy, please stay home with me." She left the party feeling dizzy, the smell of drinking on her breath. She hurried home to find her baby in raging pain and nearing death. The doctor came and looked on sadly. The case was hopeless, he could see. The baby died, these words repeating, "Please, mommy, please stay home with me." The mother now, her life would forfeit to hear her baby's voice again. She grieves to think she rudely left him to satisfy her wishes vain. Now, mothers, don't neglect your duty. This story should a lesson be. Do not ignore your baby's pleading. "Please, mommy, please.